It's not who you are, it's just what they think, their business. And when you own that, they can come at you with everything they've got, and how you see them will be through completely different eyes. Have you ever noticed you can't change anyone? How many have anyone here been successful at changing anyone? Raise your hand. Impossible. Would you agree? Yes, right? Impossible. So obviously, it's insanity to try to change anyone else. So who do you think needs the work? You. What you love and God's will for you is one and the same. What you love and God's will, nature, higher power, the unified field, whatever name you want to put to that energy that is greater than yourself, when you align with that energy,